nice with a tailwind. Do you see what I'm pointing out when I do this? Oh, okay. You see it? You gotta be careful coming down that hill. I told you before about that section of the hill. There's a lot of chestnuts down there. You gotta be careful coming down. Well, Susan and I are out riding this morning, and I'm pointing out some of the seasonal hazards that you will find on the roads this time of year, one of which are falling nuts and twigs and leaves and things. But on our ride, there are a few of these horse chestnut trees, and when they drop nuts, they're like large-sized ping-pong balls, green-colored. And if you see one or two on the road, no big deal, but very often you'll see a whole pile of them, and it's very dangerous to ride through them, because all you have to do is hit one of them the wrong way and you're gonna go over. Wow, it's a beautiful day for riding. Wow. Morning. A little on the breezy side, but we love it, love it, love it, love it.